I think my mother knew that freedom wouldn't come in her lifetime, just like I know that it won't come in mine. Huh. But it's a matter of either we stay like this or somebody sacrifices. Somebody lay a track so we don't stay. And we just find the same thing to treat me. Deadly circle. You know what I'm saying? Somebody has to break out and risk, you know, losing everything.
Took a nap in the trap and woke up with nothing to lose. Tryna knock the face off these fuck niggas with something to prove. Don't play no game in these streets. I never have, never will. Might been behind on my bills, but right on time when it's real. Hell, they crucify Jesus. We put our trust in our preachers, teachers. But for now, we pouring pints in 2 liters. On my bike with 2 heaters. On a 6-figure bond. So I'm still a felon in possession of a firearm. In 2 months, I'll be sentenced. 18 months from my kids. Don't know nothing about this weapon. It was nothing I did. It was found in my house. And they found no fingerprints. The only felony on my record. I got it dismissed. Federal DA trying to throw me over this federal fence. The only offense, prison, even with no evidence. Go to trial and I lose. The most I'm looking at is 10. I'm innocent, but I'm still on my way to somebody pen. Just know this ain't the end.
Say that your life has been, what would you say about your life? How would you define it?
I would say it's been like a test for my faith. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck niggas, get it right. They have to snitch to get no lesser time. Didn't cut no deals or wear no wires. I just settled mine. Pussy, check the paperwork, but you look better lying. And if I said your name, I'd be snitching. So never mind. Kick you while you down. Pick you up just to spin you around. Lock you up just to pin you down. But what's gotten in you now? Fuck all these rappers. Niggas want some attention. Your life's about to get cut off. Nigga need an extension. I just relocated mansions. Nigga, what's in the vision? I see a nigga doing damn good. What's your description? I'm still posted in the damn hood, loaded with chickens. So I might just turn my face when the photos is flicking. Bitch, you want me dead, ho, we know your decision. Got an AK and the hate giving me more ammunition. In 2 months I'll be sentenced. 18 months for my kids. And to a nigga with life that's disrespecting his bitch, you should open your lids before you open your mouth. Speaking, calling me a snitch is like you spoke on the south. Like you spoke on my city, boy, do you know what I'm about? Did you ever stop to think before going that route? Dead end.
Now, I guess his name was Job in the Bible, who God just did all this crazy stuff to him just to make sure his faith was straight. And that's how it was. It made me, if I didn't have all of this stuff, I don't think that my feet would have been so burned to where I could stand up for anything. You know, and I would be less ready to deal with what's out there.
Yeah. Matter of fact, fuck all you hating ass niggas. To be continued, nigga. The mixtape on the way. Salute to the streets. I ain't hard to find, niggas.